Hey, this is Treasure Digger NY. Today, I'm going to teach you how to use electricity and salt water to clean some of your finds. Today, I'm going to use this buckle that I found on the beach. It's got this green sandy grit on it that you just can't get off. This electrolysis is going to help me identify it a little more. So let's talk about the unit. We built this the other day. Mine is 3 volts, 500 milliamps. They come in all different sizes. This one is a nice low, slow method that takes longer, but it's not going to do a lot of damage to your finds. On the other end, where the cell phone plug was, we have these alligator clips. One is a positive and one is a negative. The positive is always going to have some kind of a mark on it. This one actually has a white stripe on it. I tied a knot in it because you do not want to put this on your coin or your buckle. Just a nice simple reminder, do not put the positive on your coin or buckles. Okay, for the rest of the deal, I have this 1-quart soup container with water, half a lemon, toothbrush, little less than 1/4 cup of salt, an extra clip, and I have a sacrificial piece of steel. I scratched it up some so I get a nice good connection. All right, let's get cooking. The last thing you want to do is plug in your power supply. You want to get everything set up first. So we need our water. We're going to dump in our salt, stir it up till it dissolves, and we're going to squeeze in some lemon juice. There we go. You want to leave your sacrificial steel sticking out of the solution. You don't want to bury this clip in the water. So now we're going to put in the positive, and we're going to take our buckle that we're cleaning. We want to hook that onto the negative. We want to take the buckle and put that down in the water. Don't let these two touch. They just can't touch. You'll blow the circuit in the house. Use your clip to clip that on. Make sure everything is squared away before you plug it in. Okay, now that we're ready, we're going to plug it in. You could see right away that the buckle is starting to bubble. And now, depending on how much grit and stuff you have and how big your object is, determines how long it's going to take. We're going to come back in 5 minutes and show you what kind of progress we made so far. Okay, 5 minutes in, and as you can see, it's really bubbling away. All that grit is starting to come off. Some of it's already formed on the bottom. But what I like to do is, I gotta take the relic out and just give it a little rub down with the brush. First thing you wanna do is shut off the electricity. So pull the plug, take out your relic, give it a little brush. You can even unclip it. Nice little gentle brush. You can see all the dirt coming off it already. Rinse it in the water. Give it a little more of a scrub. Okay, let's hook it back up. Be sure to keep the two electrodes separate. Clip it on. Double check it to make sure everything's the way it should be. And now we plug it back in. And we'll come back in 5 minutes and see how it's moving along. Okay, hey everyone, it's been another 5 minutes, and I'm going to take it out and clean it again. You can see there's even more sediment on top. The water's even darker in color from the process. And again, it's important that you unplug it first. So we're unplugged. We're going to take it out. washing it, rubbing it down with the toothbrush. And I'm going to continue this process until it's clean. So let me set this back up, and when I come back, we'll be finished. We'll have a nice clean buckle. All right, everyone, welcome back. So I soaked it, cooked it for another 5 minutes, unplugged the unit, and took it to the sink where I scrubbed it down with some warm soapy water and a scrub brush. And here's the after shot of the buckle. There aren't any marks on it to identify it, but it looks pretty neat, and it still works. So thanks for checking out my video. You come stop by the site, treasuredigging.com. We can answer any questions you have, and you can check out some nice finds, and we'll see you over there. Thanks.